बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम गर्ल्स, होपफुली ऑल ऑफ़ यू आर फाइन। टुडे आवर लेक्चर इज़ रिलेटेड फ्रॉम योर चैप्टर 14 एंड दैट इज़ D1। वी विल स्टार्ट चैप्टर 14 एंड चैप्टर 14 इज़ योर फ्रॉम बुक D1। द टॉपिक इज़ वॉल्यूम ऑफ सिलेंडर एंड सरफेस एरिया ऑफ सिलेंडर। बट गर्ल्स, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू अंडरस्टैंड what is the cylinder? A circular cylinder is a closed solid that has two parallel circular bases connected by a curved surface. Two circles. This is your circular base and this is your curved surface. I'll give you the example, like oil drums, tin of ghee, oil and pipes of water and gas, all are cylinder. Some cylinder are hollow and some are solid. First of all, we will discuss the volume of cylinder. Which formula we will use for the volume of cylinder and how we will apply this one in the questions. For the volume of cylinder, I'll give you the one example. Take a coin, place another coin into the first coin and go on the placing coin. Like this is the coin and we will place the another coin on this one. Like these are all your coins. For the volume of the cylinder, this is the area of the coin and this one is your height of the coin. You will obtain a three-dimensional structure, a circular cylinder in the joining if a radius of each coin is R and the height of the cylinder obtained is your height. Volume of cylinder. Volume of this cylinder is area of base into height. Area of base of one coin and height of all coins. Area of one coin is your pi r square and height of all coins. And we get this one r square into height. So you get the formula for the volume of the cylinder is pi r square into height, height of cylinder. So we solve the some examples for the volume of cylinder. Volume of cylinder is pi r square h. What is the pi? Pi is 22/7. R mean is radius. Height. Height is your height of cylinder. These three things you will apply in the question for the volume of the cylinder. For example, find the volume of the cylinder whose height is 35 cm and its radius is 9 cm. Girls, this is the example. We will find volume of cylinder. For this, we will apply the formula pi r square h. What is pi? Pi is 22/7. R is your radius. And what is your radius? In the question is 9 square. And what is the height of a cylinder is 35. Okay girls, now you check, is there any cancelling in this one? 7 cancel with 35, 7 5s are 35, the rest of the numbers are 22, 9 square. What is the square of the 9? 81 into 5. First you multiply both these two number, then with the third number. We will multiply 22 with 18. 22 with 18 and with 5. You get the answer is 1980 centimeter cube. For the volume, we will put the cube. There is another example for the volume of the cylinder. In this example, the volume is given. Volume of cylinder is given is 462 centimeter cube. And what is the height of the cylinder if the radius of the base is 3.5? Mean the radius is 3.5 centimeter. We will find the height. In this question, the height is not given. We will find the height. What is the formula for the volume of cylinder? Pi r square h. 462. We will write the 462 instead of the volume. We will write 462 is equals to pi. Pi is 22 by 7. R radius. Radius is 3.5 square. Height is not given. We will write h as it is. 462 is equals to 22 by 7. Find the square of this 3.5. We will find the square of 3.5 is 3.5. Let's quickly multiply 3.5 with 3.5 and we get the answer is 12.25 meter height. We make the equation and do the cross multiplication. 462 multiply with 7. 462 multiply with 7. You get the answer is 3234 and 22. Multiply with 12.25 and you get the answer is 269 height. At the end we will find the height, so this is the equation. We will divide this one 3234 with 269.5 is equals to h, and when you will divide this one, you get the answer is 12 centimeter is your height. This is the volume of the cylinder. Now we come one more example for the volume of the cylinder is. Radius is 5 centimeter, height is 10 centimeter. Find the volume. Volume is pi r square h. 22 by 7 is your pi. Radius is 5 square and height is 10. First of all, we will find the square of 5. The square of 5 is 25 into 10. Multiply 22 with 25 with 10 and at the end you will divide with 7. We multiply 22 with 25 plus you multiply 22 into 25 and then 10. 5500 and then divide with 7. You get the answer is 785.1 centimeter cube. Thus all these examples are related from your exercise 14C. Now we come with exercise 14C. We open start the exercise 14C. Question number 1. Question number 1, find the volume and total surface area. First we will discuss the volume. The first question is radius. In this one, this is given and this is 7 cm and this one is 12 cm. This is the height and this one is the radius of the cylinder. We will find the volume, pi r square h. Pi is 22 by 7, radius is 7 and radius square, r square means 7 square into height is 12. First of all, we will find the square of 7. The square of 7 is 49 into 12. Is the first, you check, is there any cancelling, and you will do the cancelling. 7 cancel with 49, 7 7s are 49. The rest of the numbers is 22 into 7 into 12. You multiply these three numbers, 22 multiply with 12. What is the answer? 22 multiply with 7, then with 12. And answer is 1848 cm³. Thus, we will apply this formula for the volume of the cylinder. All these questions are very easy of question number 1 related to this exercise 14C. In this question, sometime the height is not given, we will put the, if the height is not given, we will write the h. Sometime the radius is not given, first of all we will find the radius from the volume and height, and then we will put in the next one. Because this is the volume of the cylinder, next is high surface area of the cylinder. What is the surface area of the cylinder? In question number 1, you will find volume and surface area both. So first of all, we will discuss the surface area and then we will find the surface area. Hopefully girls, all of you understand the volume of the cylinder and the formula of the volume of the cylinder. Tells the surface area of the cylinder. Girls, there are cylinder like one circle and there is the another circle. Mean two circles and this is the like a rectangle. Girls, we will divide this one. This is the radius of the circle. This one is also the radius of the circle and we will divide this one, though this is the height of the cylinder. This is the central axis. This is the central axis. Every cylinder have a central axis, center of the two circles of the areas. The two circles are equal that because of the cylinder are the considered uniform of the cross section. Radius of the two circles are equal right circular cylinder, just between of the two circle and its height, let's call the height. For this one we will write the total surface area. Total surface area. For the total surface area, area of two circles plus area of curved surface. Plus area of a circle. What is the formula we will use for the area of a circle? That is pi r square. So there are the two circles, so pi r square plus pi r square. Pi r square plus pi r square. Next is area of a curved surface, like rectangle, length and breadth. length is high, very easy, that is your height, and breadth is like the circumference of the circle is 2 pi r. This is the circumference of the circle. So two area of the two circles make one is 2 pi r square and the other one is 2 pi r h. This is the curved surface area. When we will join this one, we get the formula is 2 pi r bracket r plus h. This is the total surface area of the cylinder. 2 pi r r plus h. This is the total surface area of the cylinder. Again, I'll repeat this one. Area of a two circles plus area of the curved surface. Area of these two circle is pi r square plus pi r square, and area of the curved surface is height of the rectangle, and this part is your 2 pi r, means this is the circumference of the circle, this part is the breadth of the rectangle, so is that is 2 pi r h, and two circles make 2 pi r square, and we get the formula for the total surface area is 2 pi r r plus h. 2 is we will use for the formula, pi is 22/7, r is your radius, and height of the cylinder. So girls, we will solve the one example of this question and then we will move the rest of the question of the surface area of the cylinder. Radius is for the surface area of cylinder radius is 12 centimeter and height is 42 centimeter. We will find the total surface area. Pi r r plus h, 2 into 22/7, and radius is 12, again radius, and height is 42. First of all, we solve the bracket, add these two number, four and 54, and multiply 22 with 2 is 44 into 7, and multiply these two numbers, 54 multiply with this 12. 54 multiply with 12, your answer is 648. Now you multiply 648 with 44, you get the answer is 28512 divide with 7, and you get the answer is 3.14 centimeter square. This is the answer of this question. This we will use for the total surface area. Volume of the cylinder is, again I'll repeat the formula, volume of the cylinder is pi r square h, and the surface area of the cylinder is 2 pi r r plus h. Hopefully girls, you will understand these questions. Now girls, please note down your homework. Or homework is related about your exercise 14C classwork. Classwork chapter number 14. That is your book D1. Exercise 14C. Question number 1 and question number 2. All parts are your homework. Girls, I repeat this one. Chapter number 14, that is book D1. Exercise 14C, question number 1 and 2, all the parts you do. Thank you.